Hey everybody, today I want to talk about a regular problem we all face. Okay, so I have an email table which has an email column in it, and it's got a lot of text before the actual email. Okay, and if we scrape data or if we get unstructured data, most often we would get email attached to other text. Okay, so let's say our task here is to extract only the email and disregard the text. Okay, one way to do it is using Python. A smarter way to do it is using Snowflake's regular expression and substring. Okay, what it does is it checks for a regular expression, and then using the substring, it would retrieve that data. Okay, so how do we do it? Very simple. We'll take our table, and then we would take our regular expression function. We would copy this. We would paste here. The function expects a column name, okay? And our column name in our case is email underscore column. So what we do is email underscore column, and then it expects a pattern, so let's call it pattern at the moment, and then let's call it as cleaned underscore email. Okay, so now we have a regular expression function. It's going to work on this email column based on the pattern we're going to provide, and it's going to name it as clean underscore email. Okay, now before we get into the pattern, let's discuss about a typical email. Okay, so in this case, 1234@example.com. okay, so it's got this unique at symbol here, and it's got this dot symbol here. Okay, so and it's got text here, and it's got text here, and it's got text here. We're going to use this as our pattern. Okay, so I have the pattern ready here. Let's copy and paste our pattern and remove the square brackets. So this piece here, it's going to see if there are numbers or lowercase a to z, uppercase a to z, and then this piece here is going to look for that at, and then this again is going to look for lowercase a to z, uppercase a to z, 0 to 9, and then this piece here is going to check for the dot and the text trailing it. So when we run this, let's see what happens. Within 124 milliseconds, we have cleaned data here. Let's look into a cleaned email versus a regular column. See, within less than 104 milliseconds, we've made something that's as unstructured as this into human readable form. You could reverse ETL this into your CRM and target these folks. You can also have regular expressions on date of birth, license, registration, and so on. So this is a pretty powerful function. Hopefully, you'd make use of it. Thank you. Hey, I hope you had a educative session from one of our tutorial videos. Just in case, if you're wondering how to get in touch with us, you can always email me at chris@analyze.agency, or you could visit our website, which is analyze.agency, hit the get in touch button and plug in your details. Who we are a data and analytics consulting services. We worked in all three major cloud platforms, AWS, GCP, and Azure. We ETL data, we analyze data, we warehouse data, and we also include AI in our data. So if you wish to get in touch, please do, and let's have a discovery call. Thank you.